Create your own high-performance, high-visibility pipe marker labels using your Brady benchtop printer. You will need Brady's blank HPHV carrier with two included mounting clips, a cutting tool, a flathead screwdriver, and some continuous stainless steel strapping, available from Brady. You will also need your Brady benchtop printer to create your label. In this example, we will print our pipe marker using a BBP37 printer loaded with black print ribbon and 4-inch or 101mm yellow label material. This size material matches the width of the carrier. Select pipe markers from the home screen or find it under More Label Types. Then select Create New File. Here, we'll choose the standard pipe marker format and then select the width of the label roll. In this case, 4 inches or 101mm. For this demo, we will create an extreme temperature pressure pipe marker. Notice the printer tells you what the compliant ribbon and tape colors should be for this label. It matches the yellow material and black ribbon we have installed. Hit next. Here's where you can customize your pipe marker by adding text, inserting optional graphics, adding directional arrows, or opting to cut out around the label. When you're ready, hit print. Carefully attach your adhesive label to the fiberglass HPHV carrier. Apply one end first, removing the backing as you go. You can also use a squeegee to get a bubble-free application. Measure the pipe's circumference and cut the stainless steel strapping to fit the pipe, leaving a little extra slack. Mount one side of the stainless steel strap onto one of the heavy-duty mounting clips, starting with the side opposite of the screw, and thread it through. Then, wrap the stainless steel strap around the pipe, and thread the other end into the screw side of the mounting clip. Adjust the screw to tighten the mounting clip to the pipe. Mount the second strap and clip in the same way, making sure to measure the preferred distance between clips. Mount the HPHV carrier by pressing the track onto the spring until it clicks into place.